The Jackson Center for Music and Worship Arts is a wonderful, flexible, and functional space that has been designed to meet some very specific music instruction needs for our music-oriented programs. And so we're so excited to be moving in. It's a beautiful space, but the flexibility it gives us and the additional functionality it gives us to offer our academic programs is something we're very excited about.
There are a plethora of practice rooms for voice and instrumental majors, and there are also new performance venues like the Choral Hall, the Instrumental Hall, and the Z Performance Hall. These are great practice spaces for the larger ensembles here at Tribeca, and there are also great performance spaces for on and off campus artists.
Anytime a new space comes together where creative people are going to be in each other's way, it's a very good thing. And we need more spaces like this in Nashville in general, and definitely here at Tribeca. Even in the first few days here in the building, the energy has been high, the enthusiasm is high. God has a way of inhabiting spaces with things that are sacred and important. And you know, at one point, this was a trucking company, and goods were shipped here and there around the world, who knows. Now there's music being made here, songs being written, skills being developed and cultivated that are gonna be shipped all over the world and bless people.
Be sure to mark your calendar for March 16th through the 23rd. The Jackson Center for Music and Worship Arts will be having their week-long grand opening. There will be an open house, a dedication, and performances throughout the week. We hope to see you there.